Ashley is so adorable. We were on the phone for hours and I only said like two words. And like a good bestie, I sat through everything. I don't know what it is about her and guys. She's always, I don't know, self-conscious about it? I'm not like that with Greg. Should I be? I mean, he's been good to me, I guess.
0 6.
Of admissions, the University of Cunningham. We have received your application to the School of Veterinary Science. We regret to inform you that you have not been shortlisted. Blah, blah, blah. We thank you. Blah, blah, blah. They didn't even say why, and they have to take 3 months for this? Ugh, this is not helping!
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your heart, love, and emotion endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want your heart, love, and emotion endlessly. Ow.
Do you, Anna, take Tobias the cat as your lawfully wedded husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part? Yes, I do!
Hey, God, I just... Hey, God, I just read my text. I'm so, so sorry. Can you do me a favor and just ignore all of it? I had a wee bit too much to drink last night, and I have no idea what I was saying. I'll make it up to you, okay? I'm going back to sleep, so I'll catch you soon, all right?
You're not allowed to fuck clients!
Just a random thought. What if Anna is deliberately trying to get away from Greg? Maybe he bombarded her with calls and messages to the point where she just went, screw it, and chucked the phone away.
Thank you.